Animating a graphic is easy with an Avid Media Composer. To start, mark in and out points in your sequence for where you would like the graphic to go. Then find a graphic that contains an alpha channel. In this example, it's these boxing gloves. Then use either the red overwrite function or drag your graphic into the marked area. Okay, there you go. Your graphic should automatically key over the video layer. If not, please review the import lesson if you need assistance on importing a graphic with an alpha channel. To make changes to the graphic, make sure the position indicator is parked over the clip segment, and make sure the sequence track indicator is turned on. Then, you can either press the Effect Mode button or navigate to the Windows menu and choose Workspaces, Effects Editing. The Effect Editor window will appear. Navigate to the Composer window and place the position indicator at the front of the clip segment. Then press the Add Keyframe button. This will add a pink keyframe where the position indicator is parked. You can make adjustments to the graphic by adjusting these sliders within the Effect Editor window. To adjust the scaling for the width and height together, click on the Fixed Aspect box. So in this example, I'll scale the graphic down until it's very small. Okay, so now, move the position indicator forward a few frames. Then press the Add Keyframe button again. Then scale the graphic back to its original size. You can use the arrow keys on the keyboard to make adjustments to the parameter sliders. Or, you can also type in a value on the numeric keypad and press the Enter key. Okay, let's check things out.
Guns N' Roses charity boxing event.
Now, important, these keyframes represent parameter values at a specific place and time. So, if you need the animation to play slower, all you need to do is increase the distance between keyframes. To do this, hold down the Alt key so you can drag the keyframe to the right. So now, when you back up the position indicator, you can see the animation you've created.
Guns N' Roses charity boxing event.
Okay, sometimes it is easier to break a clip segment into pieces instead of creating extra keyframes to create an animation. Navigate to the timeline window and place the position indicator near the end of the clip segment. Press the Add Edit button. This will break the clip segment into two pieces. Navigate back to the Effects Editor workspace or press the Effect Mode button. Navigate to the bottom right corner of the Effect Editor window and click on the 3D button. This will give you additional parameters that you can keyframe. Move over to the Composer window and add a keyframe at the beginning of the second clip segment. Then, navigate to the upper left corner of the Effect Editor window and activate the Shape category. Make sure the page fold is selected for the active shape. Adjust the curl parameter of the page fold to 0. Then move back to the Composer window and place a keyframe at the end of the clip segment. And finally, go back to the Effect Editor window and adjust the curl to 100. Okay, now you have the basics of keyframing a graphic within Media Composer.
Training for the 5th annual Guns N' Roses charity boxing event.